Good morning, guys. Happy Friday. Welcome back to another vlog. We're on a walk with Nolly right now, getting our first workout in early because we got a busy day today. And also, it's the start of the CrossFit Open, so I will be doing 24.1 today. Modified because of my back, but we will be doing it. Update. It is, in fact, hailing on our walk. Hailing. So you can see it on her back. A little hail. Okay, we are headed to get our back worked on. I have a herniated disc and I want to just absolutely jump in front of a bus. But one of my friends from when I was like 8 is a structural integration specialist, which basically means that we work on the fascia of my entire body, because I very much believe that your entire body is connected, because it is. So while I am going to doctors and getting MRIs and all these things for my back to get some answers, I'm also in tandem working with her to see if we can get everything else the way it should be. So when my back is healed, I'll be like a superhero, you know?
Going in, stopping where your nose has me stop, and you'll feel it open up too, and we're going to go for 3 releases and then we're done. Ready?
Yeah.
It's still going.
Oh my gosh.
Okay. So now I'm going to slowly turn my finger, which is going to open up the sinus and exit.
Oh my god. I felt like your whole finger was in my face.
You were recording that whole
time. Yes.
Yep.
Okay. Let's do the other side. That was eye-opening and, dare I say, violating. She was in this side of my nose and she straight up said, "Have you ever been like punched in the face? Like, why is this side so like have so much more tension?" And I was like, "Oh, well, I was in a boxing match." She was like, "What?" And I was like, "I am an undefeated boxer. I have been punched in the face." So she was like, "On this side?" And I was like, "Girl, I don't know. I was just punched in the face." Like, that's not what I was thinking about when it happened. For my job, we use handy dandy force gauges and they have to be calibrated every so often. So I have to go drop my force gauge off to go get calibrated. Okay, I worked the rest of the day from the couch because I have to start going into the office on Monday. So it's like my last work from home day. So I was like, I'm not gonna spend it in my office. I'm gonna do it from my couch because I can. But now we are headed to the gym to do the open workout. I will be modifying it, so we'll see how that goes. But I'm gonna head to the gym. This will be our second workout for the day. And we'll be doing 24.1. How excited are you about the open?
Hi.
Are you gonna answer my question?
What's the question again?
How excited are you about the open?
Yeah, I'm happy to be here.
We're gonna modify.
Any other questions?
I think he just likes looking at himself. I feel like you did.
10 out of 10,
we
baby.
We can't put cuss words on the internet.
Freaking 10 out of 10, baby.
Tim watches these.
Hi, Tim.
How do you feel like it went?
I thought it was okay.
Did your Garmin say you were in zone 2?
Gray zone. Great. Recovery mode.
Oh. Kevin, do you want to talk to the people?
No.
Meg, would you like to talk to the people?
How was it?
My average heart rate was well above 200.
How do you feel?
Like a loser.
Why do you feel like a loser?
Because I lost to my husband in 5 seconds.
Yeah, that's right.
24.1 done. My back did not feel great doing that. I did lower the weights to kind of offset the whole thing. So the weight for the workout is 35 pounds for women for 35 pound dumbbells. So I did lower the weight to kind of help with that. But I don't know. It was okay. I finished like right over 10 minutes, which was a really big bummer because I did want to finish under 10 minutes, but all things considering,
I am proud of myself for being able to do it and continuing to move. So the other thing is, I'm going to a concert tomorrow, and I ordered a really, really cute denim jumpsuit to wear to this concert, and I even paid extra for shipping. I ordered it on Monday, and it's not going to be here in time. And I'm like really sad. So we have to go to the mall against every fiber of my being and see if we can get an outfit for the concert tomorrow. Or at least like a piece of an outfit that will work with something else in my closet. I'm really sad about this jumpsuit.
I'm so pissed I'm going back into the office. Look how cute this jumpsuit is. Ugh, I'd wear this to work from home. Okay, this could be really cute with fun pants, and I have cowboy boots.
I think I just have the denim jumpsuit just like in my head. Like I really wanted to wear that. So I found the, okay, well, I got some jewelry because I love jewelry, and also I can wear it to work. So girl math. Ah! Oh, and I got these earrings. Are these not like, so they're so fun. Oh, so fun. Okay, anyways. So this is a denim corset top, and it has little ties on the side. I have black jeans, so we could do black on black, and then I have white cowboy boots that I'm wearing and nobody can stop me. I also found this denim corset top, and we could do also, we would also do dark jeans with my cowboy boots. I think could also be cute. And then I've been seeing this a lot, is people are like starting to wear cute little vests. So I was thinking I could make that work. Of course I could make that work if all these fail. But then also if I wore like a white long sleeve or something underneath, then I can wear that cute little vest to work. And I definitely don't have my wallet. Don't have my wallet. But I forgot that I sold furniture on Facebook Marketplace the other day, and I purposefully put all the cash from selling that furniture in my car because I never have my wallet. So I was like, I'm gonna put the cash in my car, so if I ever need gas, and if I'm running out of gas and I don't have my wallet, I'll have cash. And thank goodness I did that. Look at me go. Okay, let's get some dinner.
Only in a hardware store.
Just got back from the walk, and then we're getting ready to go to the gym.
Where are you going?
And I'm almost out of this berry berry lemonade pre-workout. But I got the new flavor, which is strawberry, pineapple strawberry. So we'll open that after this. And even add coffee. Gym, and I don't have to get ready for the concert for a couple hours, so I'm gonna self tan and let it sit because I feel really pale. So we're gonna let it sit before we have to start getting ready, and I'll wash it off.
We love a self tan outfit. Costco sweatpants, first form t-shirt.
So after I self tanned, I actually cleaned out my car because I am the one driving to the concert tonight, My ADHD got the best of me. So I cleaned out my car. I still haven't had coffee or actually eaten a full breakfast. I had a snack before the gym. So we're into that. Had some food, watched the beginning of the F1 season. So watched the first race in Bahrain. Whole shower. I did a hair mask, face mask, whole thing. And now we're gonna get ready for the concert. We are concert ready. I went with the lighter denim corset, black jeans, and then I have my white cowboy boots on. Just posted to my Instagram story. And the earrings and the necklace that I bought yesterday with all of this. So I'm gonna go pick up my friends Sarah and Taylor, and we're gonna head to Cincy. And I think I need gas.
Thank you. Yeah.
We made it to Cincy. We just had dinner and we're walking to the venue. We're seeing Russell Dickerson.
Good morning.
Hi.
Good morning. You think it's time to get up? Go get him.
Good morning. Happy Sunday. Breakfast, protein, coffee, of course. We've got toast with Chick-fil-A sauce, eggs, bacon, parmesan, and red pepper flakes.
We got big projects for the house, don't we? Do we? Yes, we do. Do you like these? Do you have a difference? Do you have an opinion? You don't care.
Made a Home Depot run and a Target run, and now we need to take the little girl. Where are you going? Take her on a thing before we go to my parents' house, because it's Sunday and every Sunday we have family dinner at my parents' house. Last week was my niece's birthday. She just turned 2. So we celebrated her birthday. Yesterday was my nephew's birthday. He's turning 4. He's getting a bubble gun from Costco. But look at this bag. It's perfect. Ready to go, Peppaws?
Everybody.
Close your eyes.
Close your eyes.
Close your eyes.
Turn around.
Turn around.
Turn around.
Turn around. Close your eyes.
What is it?
Keep them closed.
Turn around.
Keep them closed.
Okay. Ready?
Turn around.
Oh my for you, Brooke. Gosh.
Bikes. New helmet.
Spike for
Spider-Man. Well, but Peppa will get that off of there.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Put it on. Other way, other way. There, yeah, like that. Oh my gosh.
Look.
I want what?
A ring.
Wow, amazing.
Here you go. Let me hold you so I can finish my pizza.
Yes.
I'm going to stir it. Grapes. Want some grapes?
Hey, oh, where's the light? Here's the flame.
Where's the light?
Ready?
Yes.
At least that light's good.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
All right.
Yeah, good job.
There you go. There you go.
Thank you.
I go first. Wash.
Hold on. You need to wash your hands.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh. What is that, Brooks? Turn it around.
Oh, it's bubbles machine.
Oh my gosh.
Better run this outside.
She's locked and loaded.
Locked and loaded. Give it a second.
Keep going. Keep going. You gotta run it out, I think. Oh!
Keep going.
Go.
Oh! All right!
Oh.
Oh. Go out there!
Get down!
Home from dinner at my parents, and since I have to go back into the office tomorrow, I want to make sure I have lunch and I don't have to buy any food / get fast food, because fast food, spending money on that was part of my 75 hard, so making some food to have for like 2 or 3 days for the office, and then I'll make some more later in the week. These are going to be my carb for lunches. I'm gonna do these salmon fillets. They're just from Kroger, they're already cooked, so you can just put them in here and I'll warm them up tomorrow at work. So I packed two of these, and then this is soy chili sauce that I'm gonna take. So these are gonna be lunches for at least 2 days. I've been taking this for the last 3 or so weeks, and I can tell when I don't take it. I feel like I don't sleep as well. I'm gonna do my reading and then go to bed, and then tomorrow will be the first day back in the office in 11 months. Thrilling. Smile there.